go.
You bugging out tomorrow?
You got appointments?
Just gonna bring you home.
I got a full day.
Oh life. Man, you guys are leaving on the worst time.
But we're fully aware, but it was either go out there or not make it at all, so.
I'll take 2 days of this versus nothing and miss whatever happens Monday. You get them locked up right up there. Is it almost worth just getting over there and waiting for them?
Hard to say. If we knew they'd go down in the water, then it'd be worth leaving them. But if they're not going to go to the water, they're just going to keep jumping and leaving. Might be an idea just to go sit on the edge of the dam and wait for them to circle again. Boy, there's quite a group over there that flew our way.
Still a big tornado coming down. You still see darkies bailing out of there, though.
It's funny. You got those bugging out, now you got new groups coming back in.
Yep. Come back and hopefully hit them later, at least get them when they're out. Because there, it's not real accessible right there.
No. Like you said, if they'd open that water up, then it'd just be a slaughterhouse.
That's nice.
Here comes another big fly. Oops.
Now that is a tornado.
Something like this was going on when the helicopter came.
That's pretty impressive.
That's a few hundred birds there. Going up, it keeps getting darker and darker as I go higher and higher.
It's awesome the way they wave like that.
Undulate.
You don't see more broken wing suckers, you know, running into each other.
We thought we had one this morning. We released a dog and walked halfway out there, and the damn thing finally got up and flew away.
Okay, my hands are getting a little chilly.
How black that cloud's gonna be when it gets up.
Alright, I gotta quit. Just to have a little sample of that little affair.
Getting closer and closer to that road, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there's no more room for them.
Sun.
Pretty good.
Actually, it's high enough where it helps a little bit, doesn't it? When I popped through the clouds and my camera picked them up a little easier.
Is that weird? You go into town for a little bit and all of a sudden, look at this big group. You know, a lot of, it must be cold up north. Man, a lot of these geese are flying south.
Yeah, well, it's cold. It's 15 degrees colder than it was yesterday, probably. There's a tornado behind us. Looks like that dark geese, though.
Those are all dark geese. They're saying I ain't going over with them guys.
specs. Who's director?
Hey, Peterson.
Get that boom truck started and get us out there.
I can raise you up 35 feet.
You think they can pull these in?
Yeah, absolutely.
Now they're piling in right down by the edge of the water now.
Sure they're gonna pull those in?
Another group from the east coming in. They are jumpy birds though, aren't they? See, if you're over that dam right now, you'd be shooting. Right where they went over.
These are the swarm bees.
Hundreds of thousands, or is it tens of thousands?
I bet there's 300,000 birds, if not more.
It's bigger than that storm cloud we saw this morning.
See how? Don't panic. Like if they jump like that, just wait on them. A lot of times.